All right. The sun is about to set.
Didn't Shade say 3 hours? Guess that cocky beggar had a bit more trouble finding Dio's mansion than he thought. Can't say I was expecting this to happen, though. Right, Havdal?
I have a bad feeling. Maybe it's better if he doesn't find that accursed mansion. You see, maybe he hasn't come back because he did find it.
What are you saying?
It didn't occur to me until a moment ago, but a stand user is likely to be guarding Dio's lair. We may have put that beggar's life in grave danger if he hasn't already been killed.
What? Are you serious?
Out here for a while. If I'm down here long enough, maybe Birdbrain will go away. After this is over, the Speedwagon Foundation can make me an artificial leg. But I'm still pissed as hell. Damn that bird. You're not getting away with this. I'm gonna make you suffer for what you did to me. Just you wait. Wait, that sound! Something out there dove into the water. No way!
Birds have the capacity to dive underwater. Like humans and canines, birds are reliant upon lungs for respiration. But the average bird has 5 to 6 air sacs stored away in its chest and stomach regions. It's these pockets of air that give birds the ability to remain conscious at altitudes of 6,000 to 7,000 meters, a feat completely impossible for humans. Even if it were to be strangled, a bird can survive for several minutes thanks to its internal air reserves. With these advantages, a bird can survive underwater much longer than a dog.
It sounds like something's headed straight for me. But how? That's impossible! I don't understand what could be coming after me down here! Wait a sec! Could it be?